What do you think?
I like them. I, Chris Wynn, I vow to share the kitchen space and let you cook sometimes, because I know I take over it all the time. But since we're getting married, I'll share the space. I will always promise to share my day with you and listen to your advice, because I value it so much. And after 15 years, I'm always still happy with you, and I want to continue that for the rest of my life.
Over the years, I realized I didn't lose Justine to Chris, but I gained a brother. I can't think back on any major life event without Chris there with Justine. Thank you for loving her, for cherishing her, and for taking care of her.
Justine, I know the road that led up to this day has been crazy and been long awaited. I just want to say thank you for keeping my cousin and best friend sane through this craziness that we experienced and making him the happiest man ever. I'm so happy to call you my cousin, and I can't wait to create more memories with you two as I got to with Chris.